We interrupt this program for an important...
Yow!
I need to know how to fix Xbox One sign-in problems.
I'm assuming you are not trying to log into someone else's PS4 again.
No, it is an Xbox One, and it is mine.
My first step would be verifying if the Xbox One server is down. There are a number of websites that track whether Xbox Live is down.
I do not think that's the problem. I can see it live online via a web search.
Then you should do a hard reset, also known as a power cycle. Hold down the power button for 10 seconds to turn it off, wait a minute literally, then push the button again.
If in doubt, reboot has been standard Microsoft tech support for years.
If you do not want to use the button, go to Settings, System, Restart.
One path or the other, it is still the same solution. But why restart it?
Most of your account information is saved, but the system cache gets cleared out and a number of settings revert back to defaults. If the sign-in problem is the gaming console equivalent to a bad session cookie, restarting the box solves it.
What if I need to fix this on the web? I've seen that error while trying to log in.
That may mean the problem is on the Microsoft side, but because they locked your account.
Or I might have fat fingering a password.
More likely because they think someone is trying to sign into the account as an unauthorized third party.
Is that fancy terminology for a hack attack? I'd log in and tell Microsoft I'm me, but I cannot log in to tell them that.
Go to account.live.com and log in. Microsoft will send a security code to your phone or previously provided email address.
And then I go through a password reset, like any other site I might have locked myself out of.
They'll ask for verification via the standard security questions, and then you need to change your password. And that one of the worst passwords ever, like let me in, or trust no one with the number 1, which are about as bad as 123456.
What if that does not fix it?
If you have two-step verification turned on, create an app password and then sign into the console. Then you can turn off two-step authentication, so it does not lock you out again, or go to Security and Privacy, change password, app passwords and create a new app password.
Of course there's an app for that.